similar to jumping, but instead of having playing staccato, we want to play legato. There's also three beats in the bar in this piece, whereas all the others have had four, so we only count to three. Lots of skipping notes as well. Now, both hands don't play at the same time until line two, but we still want to place our hands in the correct place. So our right hand starts in middle C, and if we look along to bar three, our left hand starts on the next C down. So we want to take that nice and slow. Skipping notes in there as well. After three, let's try it together. So thumb in middle C, pinky in middle C. One, two, three. 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 Next line, together. Off, and this piece doesn't have any repeats.